Actor Alec Baldwin is now formally charged with one count of involuntary manslaughter. Baldwin fired the shot that killed a production worker on the set of the movie Rust back in 2021. Baldwin says the charges are a miscarriage of justice and that he was unaware the gun was loaded with a live round. If convicted, Baldwin would face up to 18 months in jail and a $5,000 fine.